Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. I had a few requests on how I make my waterless snow globe, so I'm going to show you how I did it and what you'll need. You need one of these, and I purchased this one at the Dollar Tree. I need this, and I purchased that at the Dollar Tree. Some snow at the Dollar Tree. Now this I purchased at Dollarama. And you need some of this, and I purchased this at Dollarama, and this one is the the Red Heart Buttercup. If that means anything to anybody, because I don't really use this stuff, but I thought it was nice and soft, and I said it's good for what I need to use it for. Okay, so let's get started. So we need one of these. Oh, by the way, and you need E6000. And some glue, any kind of glue. I usually clean my the glue. Shoot. Now there's a lot of videos out there showing you how to do these. This is just my way of doing it. So I should have done this before I got started. Got something else. Just give me a second, guys. God. And of course you need a couple of Christmas trees. I actually dyed these and I put some glitter on these ones. So you're not going to find them at the store like this. They were green. And now they're green and purple. Alright, so to begin. What are we going to do? You know what, I'm going to have to do the snowman. Yeah. A little bit of glue so I could hold it on there. I don't use any hot glue or anything like that. Just use a little bit of this glue here. And to me it's sufficient. Do it at the edge because it's got kind of like a little lip, and here is a little flatter, so I do most of it at the edge so it can pick up. Okay. Here where this glue comes in. Problems all day today, this glue here. I will come up. Oh, here it comes. I pour a pool in there, so this way when I tip it, it will go everywhere in there. For some reason, it's leaking on the side. It's driving me nuts, this one here today. See, look, it's pouring on the side here for some reason. Sorry, I should have been more prepared. Let's see if this one's better. Oh, a lot better. I put some on top of the foot of the tree. I like to pour it in here because it's easier for me to put it in here than on there. I'm less of a mess. Okay, that should be good enough. There. And we've done it. Now, the next thing is this. Now we're going to use, where is my other glue? Oh, here it is. And you need some fabric tack too. And you keep doing this until you cover the whole bottom. I'm running out of everything too. Come on, are you kidding me? See, you cover it all up. And now we're going to need some snowflakes. These have some that chopped up snow too on there. But all I do is put a little dab. Oof. My first one's always at the top. No good with my left hand. No good at all. And even the little snow that's on there, I just leave it on there because it's gonna stick anyways. If it falls, some of it might fall off. You can add as much as you want or as little as you want. come on. And that's how you have the snow effect at the back. There, right? Was driving me bananas. Okay, so this is what it looks like so far. That's the front. And this is your back. Like I said, you can add more if you like. Or you don't have to add them at all. But I think it gives it something at the back. It's pretty cute. And then all you need is a, oh, just go here too. Then you need a bowl. And what am I gonna pick for a bowl? No, I don't like that. I'm not very good at doing these kind of bowls. Oh, I think I did it. And we're going to put a little damn wild tea. Here's your snowman. Snow globe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Please give me a comment. Leave me a comment and press like. Thanks. Give me a thumbs up. Bye-bye.